door.
Siobhan?
Open the door, Bill. Yeah.
Siobhan, what's up? I need some money to get my suit clean.
What the hell? We both need to get our suits clean.
I maxed out all my credit cards, Bill. My car got repossessed. Simone says she's gonna take my baby and leave me.
The man is a gazillionaire. Tell him to sell that library or that Oscar. Empty the emergency suitcase. Make a record, something.
Javon.
I mean, shit, he's the king of pop. We need to live too. What are we doing here, man? What are we doing here?
Javon, bring your voice down. Listen,
okay?
Now, we can't leave, man. If we leave, we're not gonna get that back pay. Okay?
Won't you say something?
What do you want me to say?
He listens to you.
Listen.
Why won't you stand up for us, man?
Javon, we ain't going that way. All right? You just be patient and do your job.
For how much longer?
Hey.
How much longer are you going to be patient, huh?
I feel you, man.
You ain't thinking about your daughter?
Say
something.
You
ain't feeling shit, Bill.
Don't blow this.
Blow what, man? Ain't shit left to blow.
You guys are doing a great job. I'm gonna give you guys a raise.
Thank you, sir.
Aren't you guys happy about that?
Sir, we haven't been paid in 5 months.
Yeah. And they even cut off our per diems now.
Get Ramon on the phone.
How can I help you, boss?
Ramon! I want you to pay these guys now.
But
I don't want to hear excuses. They are protecting me and my family. And without me, this machine doesn't run. Pay them. You know it's not my fault, right?
Yes, sir.
Brahms, please.